Pub accident in Mumbai did not even forget that four people died due to a fire in another building. A fire broke out in a residential building in Morol area of Mumbai late Thursday night, in which four people were killed and seven injured. However, the fire has been overcome. According to the information received in the last night, a fire in the third floor of a residential building, Mamoon Manzil of Marol area of Mumbai. The incident is late at about 1.5 hours. Fire has been extinguished with the help of 8 fire engines. Cooling work is being done and all the people in the building have been taken out. According to initial information, the fire is caused by short circuits. The deceased included 45-year-old Tasnem Kapse, 15-year-old Sakina Kapasi, 8-year-old Mois Kapasi, and 70-year-old Kapasi. It is worth mentioning that a fire in a pub of Mumbai's Kamala Mills area last week killed 14 people. About 55 people were injured in the accident. After the incident, an unintentional murder case was registered against the restaurant owner and the administration was taking its own action. The fire in the pub took place late night between 12 and 12 a.m. Here, the girl's birthday party was going on with Kushboo, that is why there was a lot of crowd here. Fragrance has also died in the accident. It is being told that came to celebrate Fragrance 29th birthday with your friends. He cut the cake at 12 o'clock. All friends were enjoying the Fragrance birthday party, so that the fire spread in the pub at 12:30 p.m.